forgot to bring it.
Oh.
No. Yeah. This is good, but you have to check. And also, this, look, this makes a big difference.
Oh, yeah.
If I didn't have this, I wouldn't be able to
raise your arm?
No. Down.
Oh, yeah. You don't have the strength to.
Yeah.
But the weight helps you.
Right.
The weight does the work.
Yeah. I didn't know that. I didn't know that. And I would say, oh, the weight makes good.
Sure.
If I didn't have the weight, it would be.
Yeah, because you don't have muscle tone in that arm to push down.
Right. Right.
You do have muscle to move.
Yeah.
But not to push.
Yep. Exactly.
Not to push.
Yeah.
The weight does the pushing, and your muscles do the put it where it's supposed to be.
Yeah. One more time. Okay. Good. That's good. That's good, I think. See?
Oh, real good.
Pretty good.
Real good.
Pretty good. So. Trust?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I guess I could do this. I could do this. Mm-hmm. Can you film me? I got lots of. No.
Oh, back?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Look.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just a real thin cut.
That's enough. Oh, I'll do this. Okay. Okay. Yep. Okay.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah. This thing. They're all pretty good, but this thing is. This thing is good. It's other than good. It's.
It works.
Looks like it works. This and this. Well, I guess we'll. You tighten it. You tighten it. That's amazing. I thought you weren't. I thought that you need still need more time, but you tightened it, huh? Oh, here. Here, take the I'm gonna put this in YouTube.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, and then you come around over here, and I'm gonna try to. Here's the emperor. Yeah, this would be really good. Uh, Yeah, I'm gonna take films and put them in YouTube, and my name is Chris by the Lake.
By the lake.
Stroke. Yeah. Stroke. And hopefully we'll get some kinds of things, and you will be famous in as far as stroke.
Yeah.
You're famous with like the uranium, you and the other guy, you and the PhD, and remember?
Yeah.
I remember, but I can't speak.
All right.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank
you. Oh, here it's.
You can have it.
Well, I don't need it.
You don't need it. I got lots of them.
You don't need it. You want it?
No.
All right, I'll put it in my bag.
There you go, right there.
Okay, well, we still got time for you were we still got time for snap lock.
Yeah, you could take that one with you to the hardware store and just show them what you need. They got different sizes also. They got, you know, big ones, bigger ones, smaller ones.
How are you doing with your tablet? How are you doing with your tablet?
It's back at Dell.
What happened?
The CPU went bad.
Oh, really?
I couldn't boot it up. So I put it in the refrigerator. Took it out of the refrigerator and booted up beautiful. Worked beautiful for about 45 minutes. Then it started acting up, and then it went bad and I couldn't boot it back up. Had a bad CPU. So I called Dell, told them what happened. They say, send it in. We'll send you a box. You pack it up and put the sticker on that we put in the box and send it back to us and we'll evaluate it. So then they sent me an email, said that they have ordered a new CPU and should get it in 3 or 4 days. They should get it in 3 or 4 days. So
it's CPU. I remember CPU. How do you spell it long? How do you spell it long? CPU. How do you spell it?
You mean what does that represent?
Yeah. Could you write it down?
Computer processing unit. Computer processing.
And, can you show me? Can you show me?
What?
CPU. I know that we've been through this,
yeah,
but I need to do it over again.
Yeah. It's just
it's
there it is. That's a CPU. There. Most all of them are the same way. They got a bunch of pins on one side, and then they put a fan.
They put a
heat sink.
Yeah.
They put a heat sink on that, and the fan blows on the heat.
Yeah,
sink.
Yeah. Could you write that down?
What?
Heat sink.
Heat sink.
Yeah. And there's
it's a heat sink grease.
Write it down. It's
paste. I don't think they call it grease, but heat sink. Well, it is a grease.
Have you got one?
No. The pack rats took them.
Oh.
It's down. I had it there, and see, I got a trap there. I trapped them. There was two pack rats underneath there. And they came up, and they got the pencils, and they got all kinds of stuff that they hauled in there. I was missing stuff, you know. And I thought, where in the devil is all my pencils going? Where where is my thing that holds the pantry? There's a lot of things that was missing off of there. And I had the door locked. Then I heard the pack rat, and then that's when I know that they carry it. I had a whole bunch of pencils in here, and they took the pencils. Anything shiny. There was a
what
hose clamp. They took that.
What were they?
Underneath, they went back underneath.
Yeah, but what were they? Were they rats or
pack rats?
Pack rats.
Pack rats, yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of them around.
Not rats.
Well, they're a special kind of a rat. They're not a. They look like the ordinary rat, but. They're kind of unique. They're from the desert.
Write it down.
Pack rat. Rat.
Yeah.
Pack rat.
So that's what happened.
That's what happened.
And where did you find them?
Well, they had made a nest down here. You see that round blue thing down in the bottom there?
Yeah.
That was back down in here with a lot of stuff on top of it. They'd made a nest in there, and a lot of those pencils and things was in there. So I knew that that's where the stuff went, because they had started putting them in the nest that they had down here. They had it in that round thing. They had insulation. You know that pink insulation? That pink insulation. They had, well, that's what's underneath the mobile home. They've got that insulation there that it's a fiberglass. And so they took that and they brought up here and they made a regular nest, and then they had some stuff in there, like a few pencils and, like I said, a hose clamp, because it was nice and shiny. Anything nice and shiny they like.
So Wilson, the thief.
What?
It wasn't the thieves.
No. Well, yeah, they had come in here first. The thieves came in first.
The did?
Oh, yeah.
Thief from up the street. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. They had taken a bunch of pencils, but they didn't take all of them. They just take ones that they could sell to get dope.
Yeah.
They were on dope. And I had a knife. They took a knife. Anything. Oh, I had a battery tester. They took that little battery tester. Things that they could peddle, you know, for. So, but I had no pack rats at that time, so.
Oh, I see.
So. It was definitely somebody came in.
And would they be with their pack rats? Could they be like this, a wire?
Yeah.
Could they be wired in with ticket?
They chew wire, yeah?
No. No,
Oh, they couldn't take that big thing.
No?
No, they wouldn't drag that big.
What about this?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they drag that.
Wait, they will?
They would drag that, sure.
Will they?
Oh, yeah. Oh, they take anything that is appealing to them. I don't know why they take it, you know, because they just put it on the outside of their nest. All that stuff was on the outside of the that pan that I had there. The nest was in there, but all this stuff was laying around on the outside.
Oh man, that makes a problem.
Yep.
Because I'm trying to get it, my shop, I'm trying to get it so my workshop, mm-hmm. I'm trying to get all done so I can show you. But now you tell me.
Watch out for a pack rat.
Well, how can I? Well,
just make sure that they come in through the bottom. I had a hole in the back here that they came in. The siding had come loose a little bit, and they came in through there. And then up in the front, they had a hole dug, and I put a brick in there. They someplace they sneak in. So if you don't have any holes in the door, it's tight enough that they can't, you know, a little crack is all right, but you don't want something about an inch. They can get into a small hole.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I have all kinds of things out there. They were fun, but then the heat sink. The tablet is different. The tablet is different.
Yeah.
Right?
The heat sink in the tablet, you mean?
Yeah.
It don't have a fan, but it has a heat sink. It has a piece of copper that lays onto the CPU, and then that goes over to aluminum, pieces of aluminum that was like that. There's a couple pieces of aluminum, and that piece of copper is attached to this aluminum, and that was supposed to radiate. There's no fan. It's supposed to just radiate. I think that's why the CPU went bad, because they don't make any provisions to get rid of the heat.
Why?
They got the whole thing sealed.
Why?
And some engineers just that's
what I've been wondering about.
Yeah.
Because
those tablets, there's no holes.
No
in there,
holes.
No
fan. Nothing. Nothing. No. Nothing.
That's right. And they get hot. So,
how hot? How hot? Yeah. 120 degrees, 140 degrees.
Yeah, 100. Real warm to the hand. I mean, It's not that you can't touch it, but it's getting up close to you can't touch it.
How hot?
How hot is hot? I don't know. I don't know how hot it would be.
I would think that 120 would be it. If it go hotter, 160, 180, too hot.
Probably inside it would probably be that hot.
Really?
Oh.
No.
Yeah.
No, really? 180? 220 is water.
Yeah.
So, I mean...
Yeah, it wouldn't get that hot.
I mean, that 180 is pretty hot.
But you wouldn't hold your fingers on it.
Really?
On the CPU, yeah. But outside of the... I was talking about on the outside, it's very, very warm. But on the inside, it's going to be hotter than the outside because the heat can't get out. So this is what I'm saying. It would get hot because I can feel it's pretty warm, pretty warm, not hot, but next thing to hot. Inside, it's got to be hot.
I was wondering about that.
Yeah. Yes.
You know, because they have a lot of things. Some things look like they look like no hot, no heat. No heat, just, and I was thinking, that.
Yeah. Even the little iPads get hot. Well, they get pretty warm after using quite a while. The one that I got, if I got it in my hand, I played games about two or three games, and then I could feel it's pretty warm.
You play games on the
iPod.
Tablet?
On the iPod, yeah.
On the iPod.
The iPod.
Pulled out by Mac.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not pulled out by Mac.
Apple, yeah.
Yeah, are there any... pad mic and then the other one is Google, the other one is iPad is Mac.
There's an iPod also, but that's
iPod. Pod is Google.
No, that's Google. Okay.
Yeah, Google is Google. Do you know about that? Do you know about that, Google?
No.
Google I don't know the different, I haven't had a phone in a long time. I used to have a phone, but then I stroke and I'm not good at that. I mean, I'm not good at them. It's got other things to do, but Google has.
Well, they got the Android.
That's right.
Google's got the Android.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Android. How do you spell it?
A-N-D-R-O-I-D. Android.
O-I-D. I-D. D. Okay. Yeah, and I got this. I can't read. I mean, I can read a lot better, but still, I can't read. But YouTube. You see, I've been doing this before I was stroke. Before I was stroke, mm-hmm. I used to have that's not it. You see, I used to have, I was gonna go into the business.
Oh.
You know that?
No.
Yeah, I was going to go into the business.
Well, you would probably have a website.
Website and website. I will next time. I will bring few things, website and email. It's called Chris. No. I can't remember way far, it's too hard, but there's a lot of things that I haven't told you. I can't speak.
Yeah. I got it here, but it's going to come
in. Anyway, okay, let me see. So, So iPod, then tablet, I'm interested in it. Tablet and lots of interesting things, and also also put out by Mac, Google with Mozilla. I didn't mean that. There's a big bowl in different companies in Japan, and mixed with
Android.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And they've really good. The Google and Mac are equal now.
Yeah.
It was about last year. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But Greece is what's it called? It's called
I think they call it paste.
Yeah, but
heatsink paste.
Yeah, but there's a name for it.
Oh.
It's
I don't know.
It's I used to know the name. And you grit, and then you put this thing. So I think I'll do that. I'll do a drawing. So, and which, yeah, this thing, this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. And could you find the thing I want you to talk about?
No.
Yeah, yeah. Let me get it.